the body here.
Honey badgers in the best of times, but these honey buggers are rabid.
No one?
Grab that RPG and blast the dirty badger balls back to the floor's compound. Give him a taste of his own rabid medicine.
Creatures could be so nasty.
Iron claws and steel jaws, my friend. This is what you trained for.
What the hell?
Hey, hey!
Honey badger!
Hey, Rampere!
Those little fuckers, they just don't give a shit.
Hey! head, not at all. And neither do I. Light them up!
What the hell are you doing?
Hand towards...
Watch out!
That is the freakiest game of whack-a-mole I've ever played.
More like butcher a badger, brother.
error in the video recording software. I lost about 20 seconds of footage there.
Thank you.
Shredder is easily one of the best weapons in the game, and is the main reason I've been doing all these karma quests. So now I finally get to cash that in.
I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, Jigale! Welcome to Guru Ashram!
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick then.
Hey! What the fuck?
Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand.
The first time you spawn, they put you in the center of the arena, and it's almost impossible to get to the edge before you get caught. Then I got pinned in the corner by a bunch of dogs and couldn't even get out.
Thank you.
prior to starting this mission, I made sure to buy the upgrade that lets me do the knife kill against heavies.
You have made me so much money.
In order to get the Bushman weapon, you have to get to level 10 in the arena. And if it's your first playthrough, that requires a lot of fighting, which is pretty boring because the arena is just not set up very well. Fortunately, the game has a bug where it sort of remembers your progress from playthrough to playthrough. However, you have to do at least one battle for it to remember that you've done any battles. So, I go back into the arena and just fight one battle in order to get the Bushmaster.
Come on, boys and girls, let's hit it for our fighters!
It's important to go for headshots in the arena because when you get a headshot, the crowd rewards you by throwing down health and ammo.
Let's win if you don't bet! Let the final event! double down on your bet between rounds.
That was really close. Animals are much more dangerous than people in the arena. Even with a 4-star performance, I only got about a quarter of the way to the next level.